What's up, guys? Welcome to today's stream. Hopefully y'all is having a chill day. I'm definitely having a chill day because I just got me a new phone, so I don't see how the day can be any different. All right. I make posts. Okay, nah, I figured it out. Dang, I just realized it's like there's so many things I gotta. TV / TMOS bus. Bro, I'm not trying to move that. There we go. Try to finish up this boat. Okay. Anchor chain, so that's going to be down bendly. Got this game being a little weird, but you know, we'll see past that for the clean sake. Okay, bridge. This considered a bridge? I thought that was a wall. The more you learn about boats, man, bridge trim. It's like stuff like all in. Wow, clean bridge. Oh, it must have been a window. I just realized, like, where's my ladder? Where's my ladder? My stool? Man, somebody stole my stuff in this game, bruh. That's messed up, man. It must be, it has to be on the other side. There we go. I was about to say, I'm like, I wonder if I could do some Tom Cruise stuff and jump across. But I'm like, I may not make it. I'm like, wait a second, I could just walk right across. Being extra. I ain't gonna make it. I should have known I was gonna make. Was it gonna make that? What's that? See, it's like you like being like high places, and then you hear like some like rattling noise, like something about to just collapse and fall. That's not good. What am I doing? About to say, I was like, I don't know what more y'all want from me. I'm like, how much of this thing I got clean? Bridge window. Is more? There we go. Okay. Fairleeds? What is these names? Hey. Oh, that might be at the bottom. Nope. So this is it came in handy to be like a boat expert or something. Like you just know like random facts and just random things about boats, because I don't know what a fairlead is. I should just clean what I know. Just. Is this a, that's a fair lead. I know what a fair lead is now. Is that it? That was it? Anchor pipe. Is that that's it. Anchor pipe. What? Bruh, what is that? Oh. I know what anchor pipe is. That definitely has to be at the bottom. That just sounds like something that should be at the bottom of the boat. Yep, I knew it. I'm just sitting here thinking, like, they had it where you had to clean, like, some boat, like, the size of the Titanic. That's, I think, I'd definitely been like, nah. Like, I will pay people to buy this game. Like, I can't do no big old giant boat. I didn't even want to do this boat by myself. Man, I got through it, but... I messed up, dang it. Okay, we back. Press the Windows button and menu thing popped up. You think after all this time I like know like my finger placement on the keyboard and I still don't. Been playing PC games since 2015 and still don't know how to play. Oh, this thing. Thing be saying 99% complete and it's like still there's still more. Is this it? The pulley arm. Oh, this. I thought that was all connected. Guess not. Oh, I see what they probably want me to do. Come on, wait. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. It is not no 99%. It's still got all these different things I got clean and stuff. Probably that. This is just two or one? I guess it was just us two. This crap. Never mind. I thought it was gonna take longer, but I guess not. Why would you clean rope? You could just go out and just get you some, like, more. That's when you know a person, like, they're like, nah, it's cheaper to clean a rope than it is to go out and buy some. I'm hearing cat, birds, and all these other, it's like, bro, where is these animals at? They say it was what again? Starboard. Oh, it might be underneath. Nope. This thing right here on the side. bruh. It's like, one more of this wall do I gotta clean. This wall is clean, bruh. It's like, it'd be like so particular about stuff, I swear, man. Almost done. Three things left. Goodness, man. And the fact that there is people out here with an actual legitimate job like this, like, man, kudos to you. I could never. I've been like, bro, your boat's clean, alright? That's the thing at 99%. I'm like, bro, your boat's clean. Arch railings. I didn't clean those? Wow, I did. Wow. Look how long this thing gonna be, man. Oh, they trying to speed it up, making it seem like, oh, it's not that. It ain't gonna take that much time. That mess took forever, bruh. It took forever. What's that? Green vehicle again? I'm like, what'd you do to it this time? Whoa, okay. Yeah, because that's... Oh, it's a UFO. Huh, okay, you know, hey, I... It's an alien invasion or anything weird like that. So I'm cool with... Cerulean Sky, time traveling scientist from the year 2278. Oh, sick. By 2278, it's all like, dang, so like. Like, what's going on in that time frame? I got that metal stone. I shouldn't be, nah, let's not use that, because I think that stuff is more so meant for like something that's kind of hard getting out. Suddenly stop. Oh, so he might be there for that mountain that keep erupting in this game. Okay, okay. I think what I am going to do, because actually, I'll probably finish that off tonight. I'm actually going to end stream now because I'm like, I want to eat. I got this new phone and I'm like, I kind of just want to play around with the new phone and stuff. So, let's see who I can raid. Raid my good old friend, Stephanie Megan. So make sure y'all go. Show her some love and support. I just think in all caps. But yeah, guys, make sure y'all go show my good friend Stephanie Megan some love and support. Be greatly appreciated. And until next time, I will talk to y'all later. Thank you, everybody, that stopped by today's stream. Stay tuned for the night stream. And peace.